What about
Hey,
you,
what
killer?
you killer?
You
True
got a
dope
mic?
killer.
True
Dope,
dope killer,
kill
what?
dope.
You know that name?
Cool.
What that name?
What?
What?
Who?
What?
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 Alfalfa McNugget. Oh my god, I love that name.
Hello?
Hello.
You know when you've really run out of ideas, when you decide to name yourself McNugget.
No, Alfalfa
McNugget,
by the way.
That's my roommate's account.
Hey, my little girl's nickname is Chicken Nugget.
Alfalfa.
They're probably related.
I swear his hair must be on freaking Viagra or some shit.
Kraken, we're gonna have to get a full girl lobby and...
True dope killer.
True dope killer.
Why do people do that?
True dope killer.
The number of Bugsies in this lobby just fucking tripping.
Hey, don't talk about Bugsy, man. We ain't feeling that shit.
Bugsy's only good for disembait?
Nah, I actually thought she was gonna get mad and start talking shit. This, that, and the third. You actually a good champ. I respect that. Spot on. Proceed now.
I was like, hold on though. If talking shit really gets you upset, come on now, they're words. They're words.
That's true. That's very
don't give,
true. That's
don't
very
give
true.
Words. Don't
Why
give
can't
words
people
power.
Just
if you're
join
gonna give
the
words,
fucking profile.
Hey, if you're gonna give words power, then if somebody walks up to you on the street and says, "Hey, bruh, suck my dick," you have to drop to your knees and suck their dick because you want to give words power.
No, if you drop to your knees and suck your dick, you're just gay.
It's an example. If someone walks up to you on the street and says, "Hey, empty out your wallet and hand it to me," words are power, right?
If you got
words,
a gun and say that,
so
then words is power. Well, actually,
if you got a gun,
power.
You got a
gun
gun and say that, he better put a bullet.
The gun is power. This is what it is. But if he just say words, he about to get knocked the fuck out real quick.
Wait,
so, you still
so
get
what
the
if
power.
I told you? Wait, so what if I told him to get on his knees and suck my dick? What would he do?
I'm gonna say that I don't want to answer that question because I want to take it that you're a girl, but right now you sound like a little boy, so I don't want to.
Wow, I take that as
can
an offense. Okay,
can I plead the fifth?
I'm a girl. I'm a girl.
I'm just saying, can I plead the fifth right now? I just explained everything. Can I plead the fifth?
You know, I don't have a dick. I'm a girl, okay?
That's what's up. But though, you just
but
said,
if
what if
I
you told homeboy
one.
To suck your dick? So do you got a dick? I'm just saying. You don't know. I don't
know.
Plenty of girls say
one,
suck my dick.
Suck
I don't know.
Oh, wait. Oh, that was close.
What?
So there's
hey,
a little couple of rules.
You might have just been a little bit offended with sexuality and too scared to get down on your knees. That skirt lifts, it might just be a tight cushy.
I don't want to find out. How about that? I let you take that gamble, man. You sound like a gamble type nigga, man. Like you in Vegas.
Oh, I'm a gambler, bro. I'm
not
a gambler.
Me. Not at
I'm
all. Not me. What if she got a dick? How would you feel like that?
Hold on, though. Have you ever fucked without a condom?
Dude.
You're a gambler.
Yeah, I fuck with
Wait, what the fuck
man.
Are y'all talking about?
I have a child. I have a child, so of course
where
I fuck
with
all
Where the fuck did
condom.
This, like...
I have a child. I have
where did this
child.
Conversation
so,
just go to?
Okay, well...
I'm just saying, but that type of gambling,
con-
I'm not down with it.
No, person without a condom, you're gambling. You're throwing your dick on the table.
What the fuck?
To an extent, I see his point to an extent,
Hi.
But this have nothing to do with if it's a guy.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Oh, everything in life's a gamble is the point I'm making.
Yeah, I agree walking down with that. See, that's what you should have said at first, man.
Fakey, how old are you?
Walking down the streets.
That's true right there. That's very 18. True right there. Like, you're right about that.
Okay.
Ah, that was telling me.
I just have two name, rules, guys. Two rules. Do not team kill, or we will find you and kill you. Two, if you're Jason, please wait till your shift to kill.
Who, true?
If they hit you before the... Huh?
But is team killing okay if it's funny?
So what? I'm the only one that can't
spawn attacking you.
No, we all can't spawn kill. They have to wait until... They have to wait until they get their shift. Okay. Yeah. And if they hit you before then, you can defend yourself and kill them.
Okay.
If they're putting shit in, you can grab them and pull them away. But you can't, like, grab them and follow them and all that shit. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Go do your traps and shit like that. And
do you. Yeah.
Gotcha.
Do you, boo. Okay.
In other words, security, security.
You guys ever eaten spaghetti tacos before?
No.
Okay, iCarly, are you sure you're 18?
They're really good.
That's for iCarly, that's spaghetti tacos.
I know.
Fuck, am I ever gonna be Jason ever again?
Did anyone else get away?
I got gas real quick, bro. I can't put it in the dome. I'm a spot. Anybody wanna come out here and do it?
I'm Bugsy, bro.
So what about this guy right here, yo? It's two of us over here.
I have a spray, yeah. Man, here, wait. Anybody got a key? Yeah, put it in. I got car keys.
Alright, we all
got it. Look, there you go. Put it in. Okay, where's the car keys?
Hey, I'm gonna drop the phone box for you.
Come on, let's go.
Wait, is he by the phone box? He said he was over by the phone box. Who's driving?
This guy with the key.
Yeah, I'm driving, I'm good. Come on, get in.
How are you gonna get in? You gotta start the car first, you know that, right?
Alright, get by the car, man. Once you start the car, we all have to get in as fast as we can. Drop the phone box.
I did.
Phone fuse.
Did you drop the phone box?
The phone fuse.
Yes, don't
you
see it on your mini map?
I don't see it. Oh, yeah, I do see it.
Jeez.
Hey, yo, man, if you crash any come on us or something, man, don't be scared to hop out. I got you, right? Got you. If anything, I'll die first, right? Ah! Oh, shit, I got you.
Go, fucking back up.
I got you, my boy. Look at me.
All right, we'll see.
Look at this. We'll see. He's gonna get me.
If he gets you, I swear.
I almost fucked up.
You got me, right?
Oh,
of course you
could have
trapped me right.
You
like
that asshole?
No, I didn't want to get in the car. Hang on. Alright, here we go.
Oh, fuck. Please, no. Hit him. I'm so fucked.
You like that asshole?
Grab me again. I knew it!
Oh, my shit
broke.
Fuck
you!
My shit broke. Run.
Let's just give it a sec. Don't go towards our car.
I'll try to get a weapon real quick.
I have a weapon.
Oh, that's just something.
It's okay. It's fine.
We're just meant to beat the
fuck
out of him.
Someone else is escaping by car. Someone else is escaping back home.
No, don't space.
Okay, he went to the car. Just start the other car.
Alright. Let's go. Whoever is riding in the four-seater.
Here. I could...
Nah. Fakey, you out, bro. You out.
Damn it! No!
Gonna step on me.
Oh, no, that's over.
Y'all better protect me.
Yo, he the only one with a weapon, bro.
Let's go. I have a pan. I'll beat the shit out of him with this pan.
Escalated pretty quickly.
That it did.
Stiffer, she going for the fuse or what? Fucking Corleone. Jason's probably like, what the fuck? Chad just came out of nowhere and fucking hit me with a pipe.
Who does this?
That's the man.
Shoot his ass. Car.
Fixed it. Oh, the car started, no. Guys.
Help! Oh, God!
The car started. Shit. Come to it. Come to it.
1 second more.
Come to it.
What? Damn.
He just crashed it. He just crashed it.
We're halfway there.
Oh,
shit.
Move, move, move,
move. Oh, that was a twisted shift.
Oh fuck, hello Jason.
Turn out! He's gonna get his rage.
He's in.
You can see a big ass spear to the water.
Oh my god, he's so smart.
Jason's here! No! They both made it.
Escape by yourself or someone else?
With Steph for the first time, and then she came back as Tom. Kept the yellow cedar together.
And you kept camping that fucking blue car.
Was he? Yeah, that's why we didn't see him, I guess. I was like, where's he at?
Man, I hate this game. Can I just survive one game?
I won't make it a point to have you survive.
Yeah, I thought that's gonna happen.
Please, no!
Oh.
Go Shad.
There's the end of Corleone.
The weapon glitched through him.
That was a good run, Carly. Oh, shit, that was
step away from the nerdy gym.
You had your fucking fill of shenanigans with Jason. It was like, all of a sudden, you come out of nowhere and fucking hit him with a pipe. It's like, fuck, that's like totally random.
He's just fucking bullshit. Some guys played that like Jason. They're Jason, they don't talk. Hi-ya. The method actors. Dude, Jason doesn't talk. Why should he shut?
Mommy is
no, I don't like talking.
Makes it interesting.
But it's time to come home.
Oh, he's shy. How are you gonna have hustle in your gamer tag? You can't be a hustler if you're shy.
Hey, I just hustled that girl out of her life and she thought I was gone.
I've been a hustler my whole life.
Come on, man. You should know that.
Did you say you just hustled the girl you don't like? Is that what you said?
Said I just hustled that girl out of her life.
Oh. Who the fuck do you not like?
I thought she would have said your big old spear. I was hoping she would have seen that.
It's like every time I fix the fucking car, I die.
She was a good sport about it, though. Damn, it's good.
I just run up out of nowhere. Step away from the nerdy girl.
I didn't want to spam same kill, but you guys were surrounding me.
I don't care if I die. I just like to do as much as I can for everybody else and troll Jason a little bit. And then if I die, I die. If I escape, I escape. Whatever. Like, I have all the achievements, all the counselor badges. Like, level 150. Literally just to fuck around now. I'd burn through like 3 a week. At least. 3 grams of wax and an ounce of weed.
Which one do you guys
want?
That's
a week for me. Crystal Lake gets me wet.
Yeah, moist.
Moist. Look, fake, he left, I guess, because I said that. I don't know why I'm so
hungry than a jealous boyfriend.
Was that real? This can't be real.
AJ Savage has been Jason like fucking 4 times. What am I, chopped liver? Seniors over here, Birch.
Let's kill that. I won't steal shit, man. Huh? Question though, hands off. No, can no, we no. kill Jason with mustard? Hey, I found some out here on the picnic table.
Hey. Anybody know where the phone fuse at? I mean, the phone box at? Anybody know? Anybody?
I'm guessing it's gonna be.
Nah, I don't want to guess wrong. I want a definite answer. Well, I appreciate
what's that workplace called? It has like a ranch or whatever. It's next to the archery.
Alright, cool.
Don't mind the creeper in the window.
Oh my god, nothing in here. I hate this.
I'm kinda old fuck. Fuck, man, he's already on my mini map. Oh shit, he is right there.
Go away.
Let me get one of them house sprays.
Alright.
You get it. Jason over there, spring water. I ain't got shit. I mean, he over there. Yeah. I'm going this way.
Fuck, it's
I swear. This fucking car. They're putting less and less shit in themselves. Really? You fucking. This bitch was directly looking for my ass.
Is he following you? Kind of cool. Gino's bad, man.
Fucking goddamn move for you.
This is aggravating. Why is the fucking ass?
Yep, trying to get the fuck out of there.
I don't know what this is, the car park, but I found the gas for the first time.
This time, get someone who actually knows how to drive the four-seater.
Yo, you know, man, the shit is over here, man. Come out of archery, somebody who's smart. I give you a pocket knife and firecrackers, and I still protect you.
I can do it, but chances are I'll fuck it up.
Are you confident with your abilities with the firecracker and the pocket knife after you fuck it up? Do you think you're gonna die?
I mean, that you're saying I should step in the trap.
No, I'm gonna step in the trap because I can take the trap. I can step in one trap. And then it's all on you afterwards. I'm gonna give you all my shit though to protect yourself.
I guess I'll be okay.
Alright, cool.
Is he out of the door? Do the fuck on. I got the battery. Here, the battery right here. I'm on the battery. And I got the keys to the wheel.
Okay.
Hell nah, you go put this money in. I ain't got this. I ain't put that shit in. Alright. You shutting doors and shit? Got the battery. You get this in, bro. Oh shit, there he go.
Oh
shit! That brings after you.
That motherfucker broke the window.
He's not by the fuse, guys, that's okay, that's good.
You guys ready to put that fuse in, ready?
We're about to do it right now.
I love her.
Two traps? Oh, that's a dick.
We're only looking at one.
Grab be cool, man. That'd be cool.
That's everything you protect yourself. No, no, grab the firecrackers too. Grab the firecrackers also.
I have a health spray.
Alright, you know what? I thought I'm gonna stand out here with you. Look at this one right here on the right. We're not worried about that. We're worried about this one. Alright, you ready? I'm about to go
he left
and do your job.
Oh, never mind. He ain't left that. Damn, it's all good.
After you're done, run in here and go on.
Fucked up. See, look, I fucked up. Oh, he's gonna be over here.
We cool. We got it.
Oh,
right,
he's gonna be over here. Oh, I fucked up bad. Oh. Yep, I told you.
I'll try to trap
No! No!
What the fuck? Yo, we were right there!
Just say he's gone.
No. No. We almost had it.
He's gonna leave you guys.
I ran into 6 minutes, guys. I'll step back. Give him hell for me, party turtle.
Thank God it actually
fell. You want my gun or the bat?
No, you keep your weapon. You need a weapon.
Shit!
Go ahead, go ahead. Keep cranking. Keep cranking.
No,
keep,
I got it. I got it. Shot with that.
Go ahead.
I didn't miss that time, did I?
I'm out of here.
Go, go, go.
My foot is on the pedal, dude. I gotta wait.
And the firecracker's got him at the end.
Nice. Come on, person.
Keep going.
Coming. I got the weapon, though, so we can stop him.
Hold on, man.
The Jason ship is not as fast as the other ship. That's my ship.
Oh, sorry, baby, I'll come back.
Don't worry about it. Oh. All right, I'm back.
I'm back. I'm back.
Behind me.
Patch it to the side. Patch it to the side.
Fuck. Oh. Oh shit! Oh shit!
Go.
Everybody's in.
That's all I need to
know.
Anything, call the cops. Call the cops.
Oh, he's
fucking
told
me. It's three of us.
That's my baby.
Ooh, and his shit's not gonna hit.
Where's the other guy at?
His shit is not gonna hit. At the feud house. Way at the feud house.
Yeah, he's gone. I'll see him on the map.
He's
fine.
Us.
Yeah.
Mm.
No, go that way.
Please, no!
Got him.
Where's he at? Where the fuck are you, person?
Oh, no. Keep going. You see him? To the left.
Fuck!
Oh.
I was going too fast!
Shit!
Hurry up! Okay.
Time to get out of here.
Okay. Hurry up, person!
Get in the passenger side! In the passenger side!
Oh, he's shifting!
Oh, you look like
my other person. Ah. Need help.
Let's see what
that just helped me. That just totally helped me.
Keep on forward. It's right there in the street.
Passenger side.
Alright, get in the back. Passenger side. In the back. There we
go. Go.
I got my foot on the gas, honey. As soon as it lets me, I go.
Please let me survive this. Oh my god, I'm so happy you guys survived. Oh yeah.
Bye, Jay. Yeah. Bullshit. For this one.
She juked your ass.
Did I go the right way?
Yeah.
I could keep going.
Aww, you missed again.
So fucked up.
And we are out, guys. I am.
Good job.
Here you go. I told
you. You guys are all
set
up
for
the drive.
You guys are all set up for the kill.
Thanks.
Can't do it.
Oh!
I thought he was gonna kill me because I was messing with the cookies the whole time. I thought you guys were dead for sure. I was like, holy shit, he's there.
Hey, yo, man, we would have had
where were all your traps at? You must put all your traps at the
car. I just can't get them.
You must put all your traps at the fuse house.
Go to the shack and have one of the females put on the sweater and press Y and it was over.
Oh, I didn't even think of that. I was just thinking, save him.
Yeah. I messaged you.
Oh, boy. You and Cobra. Because I noticed Cobra was in the passenger, so he, you know, didn't need to pay attention.
Why don't you, Cobra?
Right. Slap yourself for saying it. That wasn't hard enough. Do it harder.
I'm doing random harder this time, because we've done, like, all the big dream spots for saying that. Like, over and over.
I find out where I'm going next for my job.
Where are you going?
Florida.
We should make the dude that killed Roy's stuff
one of the time. We're going,
Is it finally me? Can I just say yes? It's finally me.
Like me, Cobra, or Party.
Was that real?
Daddy Cobra.
This can't be real.
It should be easy round. It's Cobra.
I found a baseball bat. Come here, babe. Oh, come on, let me hit you. I just want to hit you one time. Just one more touch. No, it's okay. I'll wait. What? So I'm not gonna, say anything out loud because I tell everything when they're in stalk mode. Oh wait, he don't have shift yet. Does he?
Yeah, parking
that. But I'm gonna need you guys to vacate that.
Yo, man, I got gas.
Do you see me? I'm doing a circle.
Yep.
Okay.
You got some kill shit.
All
right. Hello, I got gas. What's
the car at? Hello.
Blue car.
I'm already at the phone.
You guys want to kill Jason?
Jason's on me right now. I got both batteries.
Everybody gets together.
Yo, we gotta meet up.
Yeah. Where he's at? The car?
I just ate his trap and dropped the fuse off.
Okay. He's got a shift, so we gotta get out of here.
I see Jason. There's a little bitch going to the car. Yeah,
I got a
machete.
He's going to the car.
Do it, Don.
I see him. He's coming from the car.
Please don't tell me you picked up my shotgun.
All right, he's shifting.
Shifting. Watch out.
Here he is.
Battery guy, watch out.
Here he is.
Help!
I got his ass.
He's trying to be saved.
Don't save him. He don't wanna be saved, don't save him.
Oh, the phone box is here. Do it, Seth.
Yeah.
Protect me, he's here. Protect me. Protect that box.
I'm on it.
Oh, I got him at the last minute.
Great. That was great. Get the fuck out of here.
Let's go, baby. How'd you know I was there, Cobra? Yo, are we killing Jason or is that like a ditch plan? Or...
We're killing Jason, right?
I'll be back.
Bad Jason.
I called Tommy.
Yeah,
yo, are we killing Jason or not?
Good luck with that. Because he's not going to let that happen. I promise you that.
Man, we got the police. We got the car. We
fucking
got
the trip.
We should try.
We took my keys.
Oh my gosh. Where's my bag?
Help me. Please. Anyone.
There's a bag right there.
Oh, no.
Yeah, it is. Come nice. On. Get your bag.
Mask is off.
My bat. No, go get, don't get your bat.
Fuck it.
I need this bat. He knows I'm good with this bat.
All right. Where's Tommy?
We gotta get the fuck out of here. Come on.
Get the health spray. Get your health spray.
I can't. I'm full.
There's nothing without your health and your credit.
My pockets are full.
Okay.
Oh shit! Mine is. Oh shit!
He got that selective kill thing.
Uh oh. I gotta get
this way. Well, I'll see you later.
Turtle. I know. I see where you're at. That's why I'm going the other way.
Turtle.
Black turtle. Hey, black people surviving this time. Hey, look, there's three black guys here. Three black guys and a female.
Oh god.
Oh my god.
What's turtle?
White power.
Hey babes.
Wow
guys.
Oh no! Hustle!
I'm good.
Okay.
Where's Turtle? You don't
fuck
me.
Hey,
it's all black people in here. Go. All black people in here. Good. Keep laughing at me.
They are all
cool. I'm not no bitch. I'll make you my bitch before I
get out of here.
You bitch!
Oh, shit! Yay! Alright, good job. Party, good job.
Thank you.
I'm trying, he's killing me! Now I need that melt and that health spray. Oh, wait, I got one.
Hey, I got it. Let me get mine.
I can't pick it up
no more. Oh, the game glitched.
Damn it! Ooh. Just die!
Go! He's knocked down.
No one.
I can't. I think I'm about to lag out.
Oh no! But if you call me,
no, I just can't pick up my health spray. I can't do anything.
T-Quay, that game.
Yo, hit me! Come hit me!
Am I the only girl?
Yo, this other guy. Come hit me!
He is after me hard.
Here.
I need somebody to hit me. I'm glitched.
I got to do.
No, I need
to get rain.
Mm-hmm. Actually, I don't need it technically, because there's gonna be one.
Open the door,
stop
you guys.
It.
I'm glitched.
No.
Yes, he's
stop
still here.
Yeah.
I can't swing.
I hit my ear. Here's his charge.
Hope for him.
Oh, good. Somebody hit me. Hit me.
I'm doing tricks.
Ooh.
One more time.
I can't!
No. Let's get in the house. Come on. Get in the house and do it.
I can't! I'm trying! I'm stuck on the wall!
I can't do it!
No!
Yes.
Forget about that kid!
I'm not glitched anymore. I'm not glitched. Alright, come on.
We up out of here, gang.
Yo, Belle. Come here, Belle.
What?
Here. Come get this. Come get this, Belle.
Where are you? I can't see my screen.
Tommy,
it's
come
black.
Get this in, huh?
Stop.
No.
Stopping. Why is everybody
here, Tommy,
stopping?
Tommy.
Stop dropping the train shit off and just keep moving. Grab the
job. Alright, come on, come turn around.
I can't see. I'm following Tommy.
Just follow Tommy. This is life. I'm behind you. I'm out of stamina.
And me too.
Oh shit.
Alright. There you go. I hit him. I got a little
burger.
Him.
Up here, too.
Yeah,
we work at Burger King, McDonald's.
What a burger!
What a burger! See, that was my next guess.
Not fucking here.
This don't get me
started. It's not here.
Oh man, it's not here. It's across the street. It's across the street from the main road.
Yeah.
I like the chicken sandwich they got there.
I just get my stamina. I can't see. My screen is black. I can't get out of
this bitch.
Eat from there. I like the barbecue chip sandwich. Awesome. I got some.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
He fell for that one.
Come on, guys.
I can't fucking see! I don't know where I'm going!
Yeah, you sure did.
This way, this way!
Come on!
Hey, you're coming! Take that asshole!
Why can't I run? The other girl was
not accurate. You can't run because you ain't got a strength. Get in that house.
What house? I can't see!
Hey, you need it, that's fine.
I literally see a little circle!
You can't stun Jason no more. That's not fucking eating them niggas. You can't stun him no more. He's eating them niggas.
No,
finally. Alright. I ain't got no weapon. Get in the house.
Hold on. I like you. Yeah. Screw him. Okay. Screw him. Every man for himself.
Tommy, I'm trying! I'm trying!
The police already there.
I done saved you about 5, 4, 6 times. You still
not I'm here. Shut that down!
My name? Desi?
Oh, yeah, you hit! Boom.
I hit him, get out! I hit him!
That's nice, man.
Thank you. Across the main road.
He
can't it.
Well,
oh! Fuck!
I'm Brandon.
I can't see my map.
Brandon?
No, I'm black. Yep.
Nice.
Oh!
Sounds fancy.
Okay, I know what I'm gonna do. I see what you're saying. Yeah.
Yeah.
No. Circle, circle. I see you. Okay. I got you.
There's a lot of Brandons out here.
Well, I saved them. I helped. I did my part.
You helped die, that's what you helped.
Yeah, I'm trying to help. Oh, fuck, he's here.
I fixed the car, I'm sorry.
Fuck! I was trying to hide from him so I could get my stamina and my sight back. No.
He's gonna die.
He's stalking me. You're stalking me, ain't you?
I got him. Get out of the house.
Oh shit.
I'm bored. Shit. I'm boring me.
Damn, you can't even stun his ass. No.
Oh shit.
Dude, I'm boring me.
What's going on? Oh, there we go.
My way. Don't worry, okay?
You got stuck. There. You got stuck.
Yes. Easy.
I can't even stun this man.
There we go. I got an axe.
He's got rage mode on too, so watch out.
Oh, fuck. Yep, there he is. Boy! I can see my map now.
Alright, there's Tommy down here.
Oh, shit!
Yeah, I'm finally dead.
Oh, fuck! Who is that? Oh my god,
yeah,
I can't look.
Go for the pose. Don't burn your stamina, conserve it, use it in spurts.
Yeah, I'm walking. I need to stop though, because it's going quick.
Because your ass is holding it back. That ass.
Thank you. Okay, I'm good, let's go. I got enough to deal with something.
Good job.
He's right behind me.
Yeah, he does.
I am.
He's right in front of me.
Yeah, he just... I can't see again. Hold on just a second. Hold on just a second. Because I'm getting ready to go for a fight, so I need my stamina.
You're gonna need this, actually, swap.
Okay. I can't knock him down with this. I need a bat. Or an axe.
Once you use a sweater, that'll knock him out.
Oh, wait, yeah, there's an axe in there, this. Right? No, there's take an axe in there. I'll just take that.
Take it.
Okay. He's waiting for me there. I know he is.
I know this.
Florida.
Oh, there's traps everywhere.
He's in socks standing behind the back of it.
No, I think he's in there. I think he's in there with his mama sweater.
I'm looking through the slats.
What?
He's in a really good corner if he's in there.
He's in there. He scares me all the fucking time. I know he's in there.
Grab the van.
There's a trap.
Help me! Please, anyone!
Yep, there he is! Told you! You want some more?
If you hit him too early,
oh!
And then you walk into his trap.
I didn't mean to!
Yeah! Fuck you, Jason!
Oh!
I swear!
Oh! Go, go, go!
Oh my god! Get this!
Get this! Get this!
Oh my god!
Wait, right here. Bro, bro, just take this tape. Come on. Come on, bro.
I don't think he's gonna go.
Go get him!
I'm on it. Just me and Seth. Everybody killed everyone else.
Actually, I escaped.
Why you run? Why you run?
Where are you?
Stay in group. Stop running.
Okay.
Stay in group.
Okay. I'm sorry, I scared.
The house? Yeah, well, stop getting scared. Come on, inside. That's your safest bet.
He's in there.
It doesn't matter. We're going to kill him. Time it right.
Tell me when. You tell me when, yeah. And I'll hit it, okay?
They just need to run out the door and
she
just
needs
to
use the front.
This Jason is smart, he should go into stalk mode.
He can't even do it.
He should grab one of them.
As soon as you stun him,
he's hiding from us.
As soon as you stun him, start mashing your A button. As soon as you come out, as soon as you're able to move, step forward one step and take a swing.
Yeah, I've killed him before.
There
oh,
what's
is.
Up,
Jason?
There
it is, do it.
Mother is talking to you.
Put the weapon
are
down.
Are you damn it, serious?
Just die!
Oh, yes, 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 I saw you.
What the fuck?
Oh, no!
You want some more?
It double glitched because you dropped you two bounty doors. At least 3 times. The A-prom's still here, actually. Look.
It glitched the game. It glitched the game.
Right in the middle.
No!
Yeah!
Fuck you, Jason!
I told you, Jason, I'd be eating them down
there. Is it cops here?
This way. Other way, other way, other way.
Okay.
You're wrong, you're showing.
I can't see, I don't have a map. Because my screen's black.
Follow the road.
Put your flashlight on.
Oh god. Oh god. It's how stamina! No, please! Anybody!
Come on, Tommy, save yourself.
Stamina, I got it. No, but I'm hurt. Oh god. I see the light. I see the light. There's the light. I see the light. Come on, girl.
Oh, Tommy died. Poor Tommy.
Oh, oh God. You got so lucky.
That's gotta be one of the best games I've ever fucking played.
Hey, you know you're fucking with a Jason killer, bro. Like,
yeah, I was
you
dead.
You know you was dead.
I shifted just at the right moment she hit that white button.
No, I knew.
And I was stuck
that
in shift mode.
Shift.
And I was like,
I'm in one spot.
I'm in one spot, but not going anywhere. And I was like spinning around, like, what the fuck?
Yep.
Oh,
and you can hit Jason out of shift. If Jason shifts straight at you, you can. If you're running on the street, for instance, and Jason shifts straight at you, just time it and swing. Knock his ass out.
My heart is like racing.